Okay, so finally it's 18th of May and here's a surprise for you. So do watch the video till the end. Okay, so 7 a.m. in the morning, I was using my phone and instantly a pop-up notification came on my smartphone, which was about,
"Guys, Battlegrounds Mobile India is here."
What?
Yes!
Yes!
Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes!
Battlegrounds Mobile India, the official YouTube account. And there was the fourth video which was launched on the YouTube channel in the morning. So as I got the notification, I just went through the Play Store. Same as you will do while watching this video. But wait, don't get panicked. You might not find this application on Play Store by just searching it, cause it's a newer application, hence this thing happens. So do watch this video till the end where I will show you how you can pre-register for the application. But wait, if you are thinking that you will not pre-register, then too you will get the game at the same time as other will get, then this is not the thing. Because pre-registration is done to get the pre-access of a particular application, and Battlegrounds Mobile India comes with this option. So just watch this video till the end and follow the procedure. Okay, so the link of this page will be given in the description section below. You just have to click on the link and then go on this page. After going to your Play Store, you have to click pre-register. But if you did not get this option which I got, then it seems like your Gmail account has been not logged in with this Play Store. So you first have to log in with your Gmail account, and it's basically easy. If you don't know, you can search it on YouTube too. After doing that, as you have pre-registered, you will get a button below which is automatically installed. So after clicking on that, the game, as soon as it will arrive, it will be automatically got installed on your device without doing anything. So if you don't want this, you can also turn it off. Okay, so this was all about Battlegrounds Mobile India. You can check out the link in the description section and just do this process. It's too easy. But remember, the Gmail which you have logged in with your Play Store account has to be at the same time when the game has been launched, and you will only get the prior access on that particular Gmail account. So remember the IDs and password of your Gmails. So that's it for this video. If you like the video, do hit the like button and click the subscribe button to get regularly notified with my this amazing video. So that's it for today. See you guys in the next one. Till then, bye bye.